Hello everyone, this is Sam from DATEC Studios. In this short video, I want to show you how to make random selection by using ribbon tool. I create a plane and convert it to editable poly and increase subdivisions. If you're using 3D Studio Max 2012 or newer version, after convert your geometry to editable poly. For example, I select in polygon mode. From the ribbon, go to the selection part. Allow me to expand my ribbon to see better. In my random section, simply if you click on the select, you will get random selection. But there is more few options here too. You could select by percentage or by number. If I set, for example, by number and 20, you could get exactly 20 polygons selected randomly. Each time by clicking select, you will get new random selection. By percent, for example, I set 50. If I click select, you will get 50% selected random. Also, there is a useful option here below the select option with name select within current selection. For example, if I go to top view and select half of my geometry, if you enable select within current selection, it will only select randomly 50% of your current selection, which it is useful in some cases. Allow me to set by number and check once more. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.